Hello everybody, I'm Stu from SMP Guitars, based out in the UK. Welcome to NAMM 2020, it's day three, and come check out my range of guitars. So, I've got four models, only three are here because I'm good like that. But we've got the Icor, which is obviously inspired off a classic Fender shape. Comes with set neck or bolt-on neck, 22, 24 frets. Being a custom shop, we can do anything you want. You know, the tops, the fingerboard radius, the neck carve, the scale length, everything's up for grabs. It's a great build form on the website where you can essentially spec your dream build. Our tele-inspired model is Triti, which basically means Tuesday in Greek, because everything else was kind of named in a Greek theme. It seemed like a funny thing to do to call a telly Tuesday, so I went with that. And the first model we kind of launched was the Icor, which is obviously a super strap based model. Again, it can be set neck, it can be bolt on, 24 fret, 22 fret, however pickup configuration you desire, really. If you want it a hardtail, a Floyd, a normal kind of strat style bridge, anything can be done, from finishes to woods, you choose the whole lot. And every year, two times a year, I do a run, what I call my road crew line, which where it's, you're not picking everything, you get a guitar like this. There's one of these over the bare knuckle stands as well, and those guys love it. And run one's gonna launch after NAMM. It's a swamp ash body, open pour. You've got a hip shot bridge, hip shot locking tuners. You've got a quarter a roasted maple neck and board. You've got the bare knuckle pickups in it again, a five-way blade. So you've got a load of tonal options and splits. And those reels sell for 1500 UK, which is about 18-19 US on today's current exchange rate. So many a thing that you can choose and spec and tweak and change to make sure the guitar's great. It's all made by me in my workshop by hand, so you're just dealing with directly with me, and it works great. All the guitars come with a Hiscock flight case included in the price. People are loving them, and it's been a really great show so far.